Hello and welcome once again. Today we'll create a maze. This is the kind of puzzle in which children go from start to end by following different paths without touching the dead ends. I have already taken 8.5 into 11 inches size space and I'll go to the line segment tool and select rectangular grid tool. Right click two times and I'll get this option. Change the horizontal and vertical dividers. I have taken 10 by 7. Use outside rectangle as frame and click OK. As soon as you will press OK, you will see this grid line spread to the end of the page and change the opacity to 20%. Lock it and create these different paths. I am creating these different paths by using pen tool to end the path. Select escape. Keep creating these paths randomly without much thought. This grid line will help you to make sure that spaces between different paths is equal. Make sure the lines are straight. Press shift while creating these lines to make sure the lines are straight. And now I'm creating the boundary. Leave one box at the end of page and one in the start to leave space for starting and ending point. Now I'll write the text start and place it at upper end. Copy this and place it at the lower end and right end. Unlock the whole art and reposition it. Now I'll select the stroke, red color stroke, and make it 3-point. I'm going to draw the path which children are gonna follow to go from start to end. Draw the path randomly in whatever shape you want it to be, shape or area, whatever. Now I am blocking the other paths which are going from start to end by drawing these small lines. Because we only want one path which is going from start to end. Make sure there is only one path by drawing with your pen tool once again. Now I am filling the empty spaces to make it look more congested, more filled, and unlock the whole art and take the grid tool, grid away, and the path too. Now I will copy these two images to my main page, the girl and the mosque. Resize them. Place the girl at starting point and mosque at the ending point. Copy the text. Change font. Make it bold to create the question. Write the question. Help Fatma reach to the mosque or get to the mosque. You may write help Fatma get to the mosque by drawing path from start to end. Reposition this, delete grid and path 2. You can also create spiral grid by selecting the last option in the line segment tool. Here you can see this is circular grid. We are done with the worksheet and now I'll save it. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and leave your feedback. Your feedback is highly appreciated. Also, please let me know which worksheet or art you want me to do in the next video. Thank you for your support. Stay tuned. I will be right back.